I am really excited to share with you this packing experiment that I'm doing for my 3-month carry-on only trip to Europe. I'm bringing a travel capsule wardrobe made of only merino wool clothing. If you're not familiar with merino wool, you might wonder why I would want to bring a bunch of wool to Europe in the middle of summer. But merino wool is a very special kind of wool that can be made into a variety of different types of clothing depending on the weight of the wool used, as well as the combination of materials in the fabric. And contrary to popular opinion, unlike other types of wool, it's not itchy at all. Why would I want to travel with merino wool to begin with? One, it's temperature regulating, which means it keeps you cool when it's hot and it keeps you warm when it's cool. Two, it's naturally antimicrobial and antibacterial, which means you won't have to wash it as much and it doesn't smell. Three, it's wrinkle resistant and easy to care for. In most cases, you can machine wash it in cold water and just hang it to dry and it dries quickly. Four, it's environmentally friendly and biodegradable.